Hi, here's how to play my arrangement of Nine Crimes by Damien Rice. I've cut the song up in several parts so you can learn it step by step. First I will show you the tuning. I tuned my low E string to C. This is a C note. And I tuned the A string to G. So this is the G note. The other strings stay the same. So you have the D, a G, B, and E. Now I place a capo on the second, like this. Please check the tuning again when you place it on the neck. For the intro I used harmonics. I will first show you how it's played without the harmonics, so you can first focus on the positions of the left hand. So I will play the normal note slowed down now. Now I will play the intro with the harmonics. If you don't know how to play them, I already made a video on how to learn this. It's on my channel. It's called Tips and Tricks for Acoustic Guitar Part 3. The link is in the sidebar. I will now play all the other parts slowed down. Thank you.
Thank you.